Ricochet, you asked General Manager William Regal for some competition for your NXT North American title. Well, you bet he brought you some. He brought NXT alum Tyler Breeze. Yes. Did you expect the fight you got from Tyler Breeze?
No, honestly, when Mr. Regal said that he had someone special in mind, Tyler Breeze was not who I even thought he was going to think of, but Breeze is one of the best, and he showed that tonight, and that's exactly what I asked for, and he brought it, so I was excited nonetheless.
Was there any point during the match that you thought that title might, a little bit fear of losing it?
Yeah, honestly, a couple times. Like I said, he's so good, and yeah, there was a couple times that I thought that, but as hard as it is out there, you just got to keep your head straight, and you got to stick to the game plan, and that's what I tried to do. And it looks like it worked out.
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.